this little girl managed to summarize exactly how the world is feeling after Hurricane Harvey. In a letter to her father, who was a police officer volunteering in Texas, she wrote, "I hope you help other people that need it more than you do." She continued, "I hope no one gets hurt more." Her dad has been part of the Waco Police Department, who have helped rescue dozens of people from floodwaters. As the water begins to recede in the Houston area, more than 30,000 people remain in shelters across Texas.